I'm the type of woman who wears her heart on her sleeve. Never scared to show emotion, I'll let you see my heart bleed. I used to hold it all in, keep it inside of me. Till one day my heart split and I started to spit this blood from my lips. It brought me down to my knees. And that's when I saw who was really down for me. They ran to my side and dropped down to their knees. They used their bare hands to wipe the blood off my cheeks. They didn't charge me 1 cent. Nah, they loved me for free. They know I'm not perfect, but they love me for me. Fake friends don't know the meaning of true loyalty. So I put them where they belong, underneath the toilet seat. I am royalty, you could call me conceited. But you weren't there to help me when my heart started bleeding. I remember the first time the blood started seeping. Painful memories of my childhood, you wouldn't even believe them. I seen people close to me fall victim to crack demons. It's hard for me to show my own family love, and I don't know the reason. But I've learned that time heals all wounds and love comes in different seasons. I could always hear God, but it was hard for me to understand what he was saying. So while I was down on my knees, I decided to start praying. Touched my forehead to the ground in the Muslim form of prostration. I swear an angel touched my heart. It wasn't my imagination. I swear I felt my grandmother's presence in this state of elevation. And Clint, my best friend from like 1999, even though he's gone, I swear I felt his hand in mine. I felt our fingers intertwine. It was truly a blessing. And in that very moment, I learned a special lesson. My heart's been broken, bruised, and beaten, but somehow it's still beating. That's why when the blood starts to flow, I don't try to stop it from bleeding. I let the blood spit, let it spray from my lips, leave the traces of my pain on this microphone I grip. I no longer bite my tongue, that might make me a bitch, but if you weren't there when I was down, ask me if I give a shit. Excuse my language, but I'm sick. I'm coughing up blood. Someone, please don't call 911. It's just a case of repressed love. My life is not in danger. I've just had about enough. God gave me intuition so I could call your bluff. You better call Tyrone. Tell him come help you get your stuff. Your heart may not bleed like mine, but that don't make you tough. Life knocked me to my knees. Now watch me get back up. I'm a soldier of love, but I choose to fight with peace. Open wound on my chest from when I ripped my heart out and put it on my sleeve. And I won't even sew it up, no, I want you to see everything inside of me, from my soul to my bones to where my heart used to be. Hold my arm out in front of me, see the blood drops on my feet. This is victory, not defeat. So if ever the day comes when my heart of war no longer bleeds, please just lay me down and let me rest in peace. Thank you.